True Stone. I'm feeling that one. It's just like the bass just a little too high, man. That guitar is gonna bring out the best of this track. Cause you know what I'm saying? I got a lot of stuff on my chest. I really gotta get off. And when you did that, I felt that the hardest for real, you know what I'm saying? So I guess bring the bass down just a little. It's gonna be a long day, Bubba. I guess we're gonna start it back from the top, man. I'ma,
Mr.
Trey?
Huh? You ready for the
episode? Damn. Look, start that back from the top. When I get back, I guess we'll run with it from now. Cool? Alright, bro.
Take back the past, so now I'm blaming it all on myself. I had niggas that came and left while spending all of my wealth. But quietly kill, I'm bad for your health. Don't get too close, cause I can't determine my friends and my foes, bitches and hoes. Where was they at when I ain't have a damn thing in my pocket? Like I ain't see the love I gave them when they took it and dropped it. So now I'm all across they face, and ain't no way they can stop. And plus they know my attitude, be quick to go off like rockets, can't knock it, cause I ain't wrong. I speak the truth in this song, so don't come asking me about shit, just leave me the fuck alone.
That damn, I would ever see the day that my people are trying to use my life away. I really wish that I can leave and go away, so it's best to stay the fuck away from Trey. I never thought that I would ever see the day that my people are trying to use my life away. I really wish that I can leave and go away, so it's best to stay the fuck away from Trey.
So now they got the nerve to say I'm on some Hasidity shit. You tripping, bitch? How the fuck is y'all talking down and I grind for this? Don't make me click, cause I do you like I never knew ya. I gotta keep my guards up, cause they say your owner be quick to use ya. But now no more, cause I would rather be doing bad and they don't come around before I let them use me up and try to weigh me down. I got a lot of anger inside, pride gotta keep me going. And the reason I went deep up in this game is what's gon' keep me flowing. My heart been soft at times, I tried to let them use my head, but then they would push it up out the way and I could never understand. But now I do, a lot of these niggas don't give a fuck about me. So when they see me loading up, I advise that they get around me. You never thought I could find me, but now I done found myself. My cousin on lock for two, so I'm repping them by myself. These niggas done got me heated, so I'm headed for my shell, cause I feel like they wanna put a couple slugs in my hill.
I never thought that I would ever see the day that my people are trying to use my life away. I really wish that I can leave and go away, so it's best to stay the fuck away from Trey. I never thought that I would ever see the day that my people are trying to use my life away. I really wish that I can leave and go away, so it's best to stay the fuck away from Trey.
I never seen the picture clear than the way that I seen it today. These niggas out here gon' learn about pain from fucking with Trey. I'm the one that'll ride or die at the drop of a dime. And I don't respect y'all the same, cause y'all done crossed over lines. How you gon' look me in my eyes and steady line to my face. You know we both be down to die, so don't you come in my space. I heard the other day that you said that you was down with the clique. Don't be so quick to hop the fence, you might just get in some shit that you can't get out of, cause I ain't gon' be saving the day. See, I'm a lonely gorilla that might come up in the day. Better get out the way before I'm feeling like I'm disrespected. In a second, our reminiscence gon' be getting hectic. It ain't no calming me down, cause I've been calm in the past. You niggas ain't finna be stressing me if you try to show ass. And I don't need you at all, cause y'all ain't true to the game. I know that y'all the type of niggas that be faking for fame. I never thought that I would ever see the day that my people are trying to use my life away. I really wish that I can leave and go away, so it's best to stay the fuck away from Trey. I never thought that I would ever see the day that my people are trying to use my life away. I really wish that I can leave and go away, so it's best to stay the fuck away from Trey.
Opening shot, man. The stadium is full of people, man. Everybody's cheering up. We look and we know that it's Mexico. There's two boxers, man, really little on the bottom. One of the boxers hits the other boxer and boom! We got to a close-up one. We see the vlog coming up. We got to his POV. We see you in the background. You connect eyes with him, man. You feel him. You feel him. You feel him. He's blurring. You're in the background, man. Right next to you, there's a big, fat Mexican. The music hasn't started. We hear the music, but you haven't started singing. Got it? However, the fat, big Mexican starts singing your lyrics. So basically, we see the whole thing. Everywhere he looks, see the boxers, the whole music video is told through the point of view of the boxer. So everywhere he looks around, you're sitting there. However, whoever is next to you sings. Little kids, pregnant women, all kinds of people. How's the concert, man? What do you think? What's the matter with this guy, dude? I don't think he got it. Man, we should have go with, what is this other guy, rapper's name? This guy's don't get it, man.